Hi guys, today I paint and style this beautiful Rapunzel figurine and I make her hair light up, just like in the movie. If you want to know how I did it, keep watching! I will be painting this beautiful Rapunzel figurine
and I will be adding some glow-in-the-dark paint to light up her hair, just like in the movie.
I will also be using the Doh-Vinci to add some features to her flowers and
her dress.
So the first thing I'm going to do is open it up and start painting. So the box comes with paint set, hair and hair accessories and Rapunzel's eyes. Comes with the Rapunzel figurine, which I think is really, really pretty. And that is for her hair, which will be added later once I've finished painting. So I'm going to start with her hair first. So I'm going to paint her hair yellow and do a few layers of glow-in-the-dark paint. Now I'm going to add the first layer of glow-in-the-dark paint to her hair. I'm going to paint the flowers pink, blue, and orange.
So now I'm going to stick Rapunzel's eyes on. I'm going to use the Doh-Vinci to add some decoration to her dress and her flowers. Time to add Rapunzel's hair and style it. So put it in here. Now I really want her hair, I really want this hair to glow as well in the dark, so I'm going to try something. I'm going to try to put some neon paint on the hair and see what happens. Lights up, and I really want that effect. Wow, this is awesome, guys. I really love how this turned out. And even the Doh-Vinci is like so bright. Look at the flowers. They are glowing. I am so happy with that, guys. That is awesome. All right, guys, I really hope you liked this paint and style Rapunzel video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye.